Hey guys, so I just went and grabbed a coffee. We're at Crowland and East Main. And I wanted to check on the state of the befoulement. See if anybody's had the good grace to clean it up. I don't know who you'd call to get that kind of thing. Oh dear. Oh boy. It looks like it's taken a dangerous turn. Definitely looks like someone wiped out in it. Well, there you have it. The continuing saga, day three, the befoulement. An accident has occurred. Stay tuned.